Next, let's sew the body. Thread the yarn needle with the yarn tail of the body. We'll sew the body on round 12 of the head. Counting from the top, check the position. Sew the body on round 12 of the head. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric, and finally cut off excess end. The body is completed. Next, let's sew the limbs. Take out one limb and thread the needle with the yarn tail. We'll sew the limbs to the fourth corner of the body. Sew the limb to this corner first. We can repeat a few more stitches for fixation. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric, and finally cut up excess end. One limb is sewn up. Please sew up the other three limbs in the same way by yourself. Four limbs are sewn up. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric, and finally cut off excess end. Then we'll sew the tail. Take out the tail and thread the needle with the yarn tail. Sew the tail to the middle of the bottom of the body. We can repeat a few more stitches for fixation. Play this tail like this so that we can hide this during sewing. Conceal the yarn inside the tail like this. Cut out the excess end. The tail is sewn up. The mouse bookmark is completed. Please finish the other mouse bookmark in the same way by yourself.